must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr. Sand King? Yes, I'd like to place a complaint. We've been training hard. My feet are killing me, and I think I'm getting a hangnail. So maybe I'll just sit this one out.
Enough talk. The arena awaits.
Two are still alive.
Yeah, what a surprise.
Deimos and I are very impressed.
Hey, Featherbutt, who appointed you king?
He did. Well, almost. Kind of a semi-king. You know, you should see our sleeping quarters and his harem of lovebirds. I never get any sleep these days. It's good to be the king, no?
I don't see no crown on that fat feather head.
You want a crown? I'll crown you. Don't make me come down there from this perch.
I got a perch for you, birdie, right here. Twirler.
That's it! It's go time!
Bring it on, bird brain!
Enough! If I wanted you to fight, I would have commanded it. You did very well, Jack. You make me proud that our training program is so good. Here is your second battle amulet and a new weapon mod. One more arena win, and you will be a true Wastelander.
Thank you. Artemis has a job for us, but I'm no babysitter, so stay out of my way.
Jack's not afraid of you!
Are you, Jack?
If you knew what was happening out here, you'd be afraid, all right.
What's going on here?
Nothing, your lordship. Just offering Jack and the little one here some healthy advice.
You have a reputation for being rash. Didn't your father ever tell you to pick your battles wisely?
I didn't know my father.
My point is, sometimes you face your enemy head on, and sometimes you wait until his weakness is revealed. Patience is a warrior's greatest weapon. Do you understand? Jack, I want you and Cleaver to go into the desert and herd a group of lizards into a waiting transport. We must prepare for whatever lies ahead. I need all the resources we can gather.
No problem. I'm good with animals.
I'll see you out there. Ciao.
Delivery? Oh yeah! That's right!
I have to admit, you got some talent, kid. Have another one of me vehicles. You earned it.
Damn straight! Would it be too much to ask for a foot rub? Nope, didn't think so.
Thank you.
Said they lost an expedition of monks on the volcano. I bet they built these gliders to reach the top.
Yeah, lost being the operative word. If they vanished, don't you think that was a sign? Hello?
Yeah, but you've got me. All we have to do is hit those accelerator rings and we're golden.
Oh no! See any feathers here? Looks like fur to me. No feathers, no flyer the axle. There's no way you're gonna get me on some precursor monk crap! Absolutely zippo chance! Forget it! Finito! Fat chance! Not gonna happen! Nope! Nuh-uh! Never! Jack!
We'll be right back.
Now we can't go back the way we came. Let's go check it out.
Right behind you, partner. Far behind you. I'll be back. You can thank me later, Jack. do everything? Me? I didn't agree with him.
Don't touch it, Daxter. Who knows what more dark ego would do to you?
Look at me, Jack. I'm short, I'm hairy, and I itch in strange places. I couldn't do worse. Relax. I know what I'm doing. Oh, yuck! Cold, clammy, dead hands. Oh, I can't look.
Look out, Daxter!
It's a dark power, Dax. Some kind of invisibility.
Yeah, well, cut it out! If you moved that fast a long time ago, I'd still be wearing pants! You know what I really miss? Soft underpants. You know how it lifts and cradles? You wouldn't understand. We're out of here. stunt double.
Approaches. You know what it brings.
Unfortunate, yes. We will deal with that as soon as I have full access to the catacombs. Just continue your work, and I'll deal with those idiots in Haven. I promise, you will meet your makers.
Why are the catacombs so important?
Hey! It's one of those goober-eyed precursor thingies.
Greetings, great warrior. Your return brings us great hope. This planet's future is at a critical juncture. The Dark Ones have found your world again, and fate hangs in the balance where the past and the future collide.
Do you have any idea what he just said? Speak of the normal language, okay?
You will need all the power you can muster to survive this terrible test, Great One.
I can handle it.
I was talking to the Tall One, Shorty.
Hey!
Look into the light and receive the power, hero.
Okay, well, now you're scaring me.
Dax, the Dark Eco, it feels far away. I feel better.